And here we go, peeps. This is another plug vid on BoomBox Deluxe's channel. Now, in today's video, we're going to be, shall we say, discussing a bit more on plugs, but this time we're going to be taking the voltage down a bit to 110 volts and having a look at 110 volt plugs to BSEN 60309-2, formerly known as British Standard 4343 or IEC 309, I believe. Okay, it is one plug that had a few standards attached to it. Before we go over to that though, I'm going to bring something up in front of the camera that we're all familiar with by now on BoomBox Deluxe's channel in the plugs mini series, of course. Don't forget, while I'm on the discussion of the plugs mini series, there is a playlist. Okay, if you go in there and you press play, or you can watch a couple of hours worth of plugs videos, I believe. There might be a good hour's worth in there. So, let's start with something a bit familiar up in front of the camera before we actually move on to the video subject today. Okay, here we go. Let's pull that camera back a bit. Okay, right, here we go. Something familiar that we've already seen. And we have got, these are wired up, so do excuse the clanging and banging in the background there. And you can see a shadow coming in. And pop. We've got that. Okay, that is a plug and coupler on there. Okay. Now those, because they're blue colour, they are the 240 volt ones. We've already seen this up in front of the camera. Okay, let's decouple them so you can see the pins and the pins on the plug and the holes in the socket, or the coupler. That bit there's the plug and that bit there's the coupler. Okay, so let's decouple those. There we go. Okay, so that's the plug. Plug. Okay, there we go. 16 amp, 240 volt single phase. I'm not sure if you'll get on that. There we go. Okay, so that's the plug. And that's the coupler there. Got similar standard. There we go. Okay, and there it is. So, that's something a little familiar that we're all familiar with. And that battery light's come on again. Okay, I've even got a cheap knockoff here. Look at this. Cheap knockoff. Okay, right, let's get all this lot out of the way of the camera. And we're probably going to have to go for part two on this because of these darn camera batteries. Okay, right, let's get all that out of the way. I'm just chucking all that on the floor because it's no longer needed. Okay, cheap knockoff, that can go. Now then, I did just throw that on the floor, don't worry about it. Other things that I've shown on my video, plugs videos so far, in regards to BSEN 60309-2, also include these. That's red, which indicates 415 volts on there. And this is a 16 amp one as well. You know what this camera's like for zoom. There we go. And this one's got five pins in it because it's three phase, neutral and earth. And in case you're wondering what's on the other end of it, we've got that. Okay, and I do believe we all know what that's for by now. Okay, chances are I will put a link in the video description as to what that's for. Okay. So there we go. That is a three phase, neutral and earth to single phase pin configuration converter. Okay, look in the video description and you will find a link to that more in detail, what that does and how it does it. Okay, but today we're going to be looking at plugs like this one. There you go. It's yellow colour. There's the specifications on it. There we go. There's the pins. Okay. So that's a plug, and I've got a coupler here. There's a coupler. Not wired up. And there we go. So I'm going to call this just an introducer video. And in the next one, we shall have a look at these more in detail. So come back in part two, peeps.